Everyone, there's a mask inventory coming. Get prepared.
Oh.
Yeah, we need to prepare for CPR.
We lost him.
Sir, his condition was worsening.
Check. Hey, this is not the time. We have to focus on emergency patients.
Sir, I'm sorry for your loss, but we couldn't save you.
It's okay. We couldn't do much about it anyway. Anyway, give me an update of the situation.
Sir, patient 1 and 2 have been stabilized. 3 okay. And 4 have been released.
What about patient 5?
We are moving to the OT now.
And what about patient 6?
Sir, now we'll check in.
Okay, fine.
Can I help?
Hello.
Hello,
doctor. Yeah.
Myself, I am Aditya.
Okay. Yeah. I came here as soon as I got the news. Where's my friend Chetan?
Chetan, I'm very sorry to give you the news, but we could not see.
What are you saying? Where is he?
We couldn't see.
Chetan.
It's a very close for the department.
This man stood beside me for the past 10 years.
Is that the terrorist?
Yes. How many is he? Still alive.
I don't know, that's not my father.
To save the terrorist and let my friend die?
Sir.
You will face the consequences.
Sir.
नमस्कार दोस्तों, मैं हसीन कल तक न्यूज चैनल से बोल रही हूँ। हमें अभी अभी हमारे सूत्रों के अनुसार पता चला है कि डॉक्टर ने एक टेररिस्ट को बचा लिया, पर हमारे काबिल अफसर अब इस दुनिया में नहीं रहे। यही हमारे आज के डॉक्टर हैं, जिन्होंने एक टेररिस्ट को हमारे अफसर से ज्यादा अहमियत दी। देखते रहिए हमारे साथ कल तक न्यूज चैनल।
Nobody's so divided, Dr. Singh. These media people always want to portray as negatively to increase their PRP or, you know, their channel's viewers. They never want to know the truth. And the truth is, आपने आपके खास दोस्त को खोया है. हमारी कर्तव्य ये है कि पेशेंट का जान बचाना. हम ये नहीं देखते कि वो क्या काम करते, कितना कमाते, या क्या धर्म से है, या क्या मता से है. All you did was treating your patient. And that was the right thing you did.